I've been 3D printing, you know, as a personal hobby for some time now, probably 3 or 4 years. I went and got this job because they had that little job fair out in the quad, and they were like, oh, library's hiring. And I was like, this looks like a cool place to work. And it is. So the plastic issue for here anyway is that we have a lot of 3D printers and we create a lot of waste with 3D printers. And prior to trying to recycle it into more 3D printer filament, it was just getting thrown away basically. We try to recycle it, but it's difficult. Recycling filament is not something that a lot of people get into because it's kind of costly and it's not really a feasible thing for someone to do just as a hobbyist. But on this scale, it makes a lot of sense. So the ultimate goal is to like not have to throw any plastic away or very little if we can avoid it. I'm hoping that, you know, more people are kind of aware that it's not that hard of a process, but I'm hoping that this is kind of a story that makes people feel like they can do that, because it's a really cool way to just save a little money for yourself or your company and save a bunch of plastic from going to the landfill. So this machine that I have is the ArtMe 3D. And it's a very cool machine. It's very inexpensive compared to some of the other ones on the market that you can get for more commercial needs. It's an open source kit, so you can build off of it and make adjustments and do whatever, which I really appreciate because I've done a bit of that myself on the one that I have. The process here for recycling filament right now is we have a little storage place for all of our failed prints, support material for the 3D prints, and it all just kind of gets put in one place. And I have to make sure it's all the same material, separated out. And then basically we take those big pieces and we shred them to take it from big pieces down to smaller pieces and then again down to little granulated bits that's almost like rice, you know. And then from there, we take it back and put it into the recycling machine on top, into the hopper, and then it will heat it up and melt it and push it down through an extruder, kind of like what a 3D printer does, except it just doesn't print anything. It just instead will cool it off and spool it so we can use it again. Had some really good results. It works really well, and it's strong stuff. I was worried it was gonna be brittle or something was gonna be wrong, but it's turned out really good. Everything I've printed with it's been really cool. I think the thing I'm most proud of is that people seem to really like it. I did not expect the feedback that I'm getting from just people in general. And you know, I get to build something and I'm saving some waste, you know, and I felt pretty good about it. But seeing everybody's reaction was really cool.